1-point change. It's the bottom of the seventh, and still Dodgers ahead 3-1. How's it looking like? The Astros, how are they looking? Are they looking strong down there? What's the? I knew you were just in the dugout. What's the feeling down there? What's the sense?
You know, Bob, it takes a grown man, a serious grown man, to be able to cry in front of public, and that's what they're doing right now in Houston. My God, look at them go! But that shows the strength that they have, Bob. They can still come back at any time. Oh, sure, they might be down now. They might be completely back themselves, but they can pick it up, take it out of the dirt, wipe the tears away, and kick some ass on
the Dodgers stadium. Tearful but hopeful down there in the dugout.
That's what's on the right, Bob.
Thanks, Holly, for the updates, and all the updates we've had this morning in the BSN Network. Holly Stecker, good to come back. And we'll get out of y'all's hair. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today here in this lovely part of the city.
Beautiful thing I've ever seen.